A dash of bitters is essentially one drop-like pour performed by holding the bottle upright. And you should try to create like a half circle as you flip the bottle upside down and cleanly dash it into your mixing glass or your cocktail directly. You will be surprised at how a few dashes of Angostura bitters brings a cocktail to life.